Good afternoon. I'm delighted to be speaking about adaptability and flexibility. The concept of adaptability is developed by Dr. Michael O'Connor, the co-author of the Platinum Rule. It's a two-part process. It combines adaptability into flexibility and versatility, where flexibility is the willingness to adapt. It is your attitude. And versatility is the ability to adapt. It is your aptitude. In the first half of the high adaptability formula, flexibility combines confidence, tolerance, empathy, positiveness, and respect to others. Adaptability is a life process. It is a universal law. Every second of an hour, our bodies and thoughts are adapting and changing. If not, life would cease to exist. It is the adjustment or modification to the core of which the requirement or condition of which our bodies are capable of. According to the scientific studies, the developmental flexibility and adaptation is not limited with genetics or biological estimations. Adaptability should be theoretically based on beliefs, views, past experiences, and social expectations. As it is generally said, progress, change does not require assured progress, but progress implicitly requires change. Now, I would like to quote a phrase from Charles Darwin's On the Origin of Species, Survival of the Fittest. It generally means the best one adapted to its environment thrives and tend to be favored by evolution due to natural selection. For example, hibernation. Many animals hibernate. It is the best way to fight cold. And for another example, the blowfish or balloonfish, which has the ability to perform twice in response to the predator's advance. Adaptability is a personal trait which makes you determine how you respond to a change. The best adaptable one is the best flexible one. For example, the team persons or team players are also someone who goes with the flow. And adaptability also makes you capable to handle career transitions. It helps you to bounce back quickly from adversity. It is not the strongest who survives. It's not the intelligent. It is the most adaptable to the environment, survives. Charles Darwin. Thank you.